unboxing. It's delivered by Hermes to Germany, and don't see any tax invoice. So this was very nice from the creator. To choose a shipping method that the shipping carrier did not add some handling fee and all this stuff. So here, nice box, and I don't really know, I think I forgot to cancel my pledge, because you see now people are complaining, people are complaining that, wow, 1000 magnification, it's never possible, and so, but you see, it's not Amazon, it's Kickstarter. You have to check the comment section, see what others say, and I very quickly agreed with, and the seller agreed that, well, this is not optical magnification, and it's just what it looks like on the smartphone. And so, of course, if you have a tablet, then you have at least twice the magnification than if you have a 5-inch smartphone. And therefore, you see, I knew that this is not, you see, there are other Kickstarters really, which offer really scientific pocket microscopes. But you see, they said something like, I think Japanese, it was, you could have looked it up. It was, they said the smartphone camera, that it is from a Sony smartphone. The camera, so they were, the creator was very open, and they were very responsive, and so this is I consider it a success. Even so, you see, it cannot be and what I would like to others you see, they made a example from such with these little lines as a standard, and so if someone now could try to really prove that this shot was made really with this tiny scope here and not a fake, you see, then I was very, this was looking quite good, and so I might, you see, it can always with my solar car have it with me, and there might be, and it has this dark field mode somehow, and so, okay, what do we have here? This is a tiny scope. Is it USB-C? That's already nice. So no old USB micro, and here we have to suck something, some a pipette, or four of these. I will test it later. So this is only the unboxing. So here we have a USB-C cable and some nice adapters. That's also cool. So you can put this here. Ah, yeah, if you USB, yeah, yes, USB-C is to USB-C. So this is if you want to plug in into your computer, or and this in your smartphone. And if you have an older smartphone with micro USB, then you have these nice adapters. Liquid sampler in, out. Can this be removed? So, okay, there should be some manual here. Okay, big. Dragon, and here are some samples that you can instantly try, and so this is also very nice. We have a plankton and a dragonfly wing. You see, for education, for kids, here some pollen. Yeah, fungi, mushrooms. So I would like to see, maybe it could help me a bit to identify mushrooms out in the forest, in the woods. And so it was really quite cheap for something that could be a bit more than just a toy. And here looks real, that's very tough. So it's hard plastic, it's not like it. It looks as if it's going to break very quickly, so it's a 2 millimeter or 3 millimeter plastic. And okay, now don't see where how this dark field mode works. Perhaps this is inside, and this would be even more cool. Some LEDs here around. And okay, that's for the unboxing here. Nice to for travel box. And here, Google, get it on Play Store. That's nice if it's really the app is on Play Store and not you see you download and install manually from some unknown Chinese manufacturer. Or maybe here this can be, oh, that's cool. Here, that's cool, magnetic, and then you can put it here on top, also magnetic. You see, that's, it's only here, so it's also automatically jumps into place. You see these magnets. You see, that's nice, you see, if you don't want to lose it here, on everything in the pocket. And yeah. So far, looking good, but of course, you see, I have to test it. And as I said, I do not expect, you see, I have a 100 optical, and I knew that, you see, with 100 optical magnification, a plus a 10 optical, then you get these 1000, the ocular 10 times, and the objective 100 times. Then you need some oil that you put, so you don't have the scattering, and so it's, cannot be that easy that you have 1000 magnification simply by putting it on. And everyone who advertises, you should know that. And especially on Kickstarter, you should have listened what people like me had found out in the comment section. And so please do not trash this creator, who really did deliver it very fast and in time. And so this is definitely a success, yes. Okay, if it works, because a lot of comments say that it's black and nothing shown, and so, but in creator immediately offers to ship a second one, and I would advise the creator to say, okay, upload a video and show me how it did not work, so people do not simply say, okay, I want a second one, so I pretend that this one is broken. Okay, bye-bye.